electric potential due to uniformly charged non-conducting solid sphere. Consider a non-conducting charged sphere of radius r capital R with total charge q uniformly distributed on it. Non-conducting sphere. First point, reference point outside. For points outside the sphere, distance of reference point P, small r, from center of the non-conducting sphere, small r, is greater than the capital R. Radius of the sphere is less than that of the distance of the reference point from the center of the sphere. Potential due to at a point P is V equals to charge is nothing but the point charge, Q by 4 pi epsilon naught small r only, not capital R. Intensity of electric field at point P is Q by 4 pi epsilon r square. Here small r is the distance of the reference point P from the center of the sphere. Case 2. It is a case 1. If the point P lies on the surface of the sphere or shell, on the surface of the sphere. So potential at the point P is V equals to Q by 4 pi epsilon naught r, reference point on the surface of the sphere. Here small r equals to capital R. Potential at this point, Q by charge divided by 4 pi epsilon naught capital R. Case 3. For a point inside the sphere, small r less than the capital R, reference point, distance of reference point P from center of the sphere, small r is less than the capital R. Imagine one sphere with a radius small r. Intensity of electric field at the point P is E equals to Q by charge Q by small r by 4 pi epsilon r cube. How it comes this equation? The derivation of this equation is available in the previous chapter, electric charge and potential chapter. Let Vs is the potential on the surface of the sphere. Vs, S for surface. V is the potential at point P. So integral of dV equals to minus of E bar dot dr bar, theta equal to 0. Theta is E bar parallel to dr bar. Theta equals to 0. So V, from V, here potential V, Vs, V to V, Vs limits dV equals to minus of E dr cos theta. E formula of E, Q into R by 4 pi epsilon naught capital cube, limits capital R to small r. Capital R to small r, limits. Do the integration. V minus Vs equals to, this is the formula, Q into Q by 4 pi epsilon capital R, capital cube is constant, small r square by 2, limits capital R, small r. Substitute the value. In place of Vs, potential on surface Vs equals to Q by 4 pi epsilon naught capital R. Substitute the Vs formula, Vs value. Okay, now RR gets cancelled. On solving, solve it. Potential at point P inside the sphere. At point P inside the sphere. V equals to Q by 4 pi epsilon naught 3 by 2 minus R square by 2 capital R square. At center O, potential at center O, VO equals to here, since small r equals to 0. Small r equals to 0. At center, potential at center, O is VO equals to 3 by 2 Vs. Vs equals to Q by 4 pi epsilon naught capital R. So, three cases gives the potential due to non-conducting charges p r at different points. Potential inside the point, potential at center of the sphere, finally Jenner's equation, potential at point p inside the sphere, non-conducting sphere, is v equals to q by 4 pi epsilon naught capital r 3 by 2 minus small r square by 2 r square.